Adeline Castellino to please step forward with your opening statement.
I have never seen my grandmother. She was a proud farmer, but she lost her life giving birth to my mother at the age of 22, at the same age as I am standing in front of you, because she could not afford health care. I stand on this stage today to represent her and all the farmers of our country who work hard for our sustenance but cannot afford sustenance. Tonight, when you have your meal, remember that farmer who worked hard so that you could have your daily bread. I'm very grateful for this platform because it helped me reach a lot of people and highlight the fact that we need to give sustainable livelihoods to our farmers, and we need to support them because the future of this country lies in their hands. So if I win tonight, I want to use the resources to work on a national level so I can reach this idea to many more people, because I believe we can truly change the fate of India, one farmer at a time. Thank you.